Alexander, we're spread upon the path.
Buongiorno. Is this the home of Francesco Colonna?
It was. But now the banks own everything. We have lost it all.
Even the Da Vinci paintings.
A lesser part of Signore's collection.
I have an interest in them nonetheless.
The three paintings were put up for auction and purchased by a merchant of Firenze. He prepares to set sail from the harbor immediately.
Grazie mille.
Ezio Auditore. Come back down to the harbor when I return to Roma. I will show you the inside of my ship. Living in this third-rate city instead of beautiful Firenze? How low you have sunk.
Duccio, we are not children anymore.
Look around. I have help this time, and you are all alone.
I am warning you.
Well, we are only talking, are we not? I see this place has worked its magic on your sister. She did not want to open her legs in Firenze, but now she is the Madame of Roma. Ah. Cazzo! Why are you just standing there? Eat him! You can hit me, but that does not mean Firenze will take you back! Dirty Roman! Your father pretended to be one of us, but we all knew you were outsiders.
Vergogna!
You are going to shut your mouth and give me what I want. The three Da Vinci paintings.
One is on the boat. The other two were sold to a cardinal. He is displaying them for high-ranking members of the church.
How do I get in?
How should I know? Go ask your whore of a sister. I am sure she has slept with a couple of cardinals. Ah!
Where is Marco? He was to come here after examining another Da Vinci painting near the Vaticano. Imagine, once we open the temple, the true Renaissance will be upon us, and the teachings of Hermes will be known to all men. Patience, brothers. Soon we will reveal the secrets of this painting.
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape, too.